we all know that Jess isn't the best cook. She says so herself, so we thought we'd help her with some meal ideas. And she's brought in a few ingredients that she had in her pantry. And it is up to Ash and Ita plus Joe and Robbo to use the ingredients to make a delicious meal. This sounds like a really good idea for a show.
Yeah.
It does.
Right, we're going to find
a show. Have you ever read A Steady Cook?
Yes.
Yeah, someone reminds me of that. Actually, that Peter Everett guy. Here. Pete? Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Group hug.
Group hug. Group hug. Hi, kids.
Reminds me of Saturday night. Hi.
You're running the show.
This is fantastic. Well, now, Jessica's brought all these ingredients in, everyone. So what you have to do, just a few seconds to select five ingredients each.
Five.
Quickly, hurry along. Okay, five ingredients running in. Yeah. And I believe Jessica, who can't cook, but she's a great little eater, is going to judge who's the best dish.
Indeed.
Who has got the best dish?
Indeed. So what do we have? We have some chicken and spaghetti. We've got some stir-fried meats.
How long have we got to cook this?
Some basmati rice in a bag.
You've got a long time.
No chicken.
Salt and pepper.
5 minutes. No chicken.
We need five.
Oh, five chicken. You can cook chicken in a few minutes.
Can you?
Take a breast. Take a breast. Oh. Are we ready? Everyone selected?
Yes.
Okay, audience, you know the magic words, and you at home know the magic words. It's time to say.
Ready, steady, cook!
Start cooking! And they're off and running. Okay, now Ida, you love the kitchen. Look at you, you're handling that knife beautifully. What ingredients have you guys selected today?
Rice, Thai sauce, stir fry.
Hang on a second, there's a whole bag in here.
Chicken.
What's going
on in
here?
And the chicken breast.
Mm-hmm.
All right, now boys over here. Look, they're in the pan, kids.
We're doing a spaghetti and rice dish.
Yep.
Ida, what are we doing?
Oh no, Joe.
We're going to cook the chicken.
These guys are doing well.
But is that water boiled?
I don't know.
Let's get involved.
Oh, jeez.
No.
Did you cook at home,
Joseph? How do we do this?
No, you don't. Your poor wife. You've got to... Ida, your breast...
So this is easy.
Oh, the breast is hanging out.
Okay.
These are easy, these magic things. You just do... Look, there you go. Oh, jeez. Sorry. Lucky you're wearing a lovely white shirt. There we go.
There you go. Fantastic,
eh? He's got a good little stomach on.
Hey, what are you doing, Joe? I've got
Joseph.
That. No, you can't do that.
Joseph.
No, he stole my...
Hey, get out of the oven.
Gee, things don't change, do they? It's great to see. All right, now this is working. Well, how many minutes have we got left, Mr. Clark?
3 minutes and 59 seconds.
3 minutes and counting, everybody. All right, now what is the dish going to be? A stir fry?
Stir fry.
What happened?
No, nothing. It's all going
fine. Everything's fine.
It's not. I'll just help these kids.
Sauce is ready.
This induction's good. Okay, in your pot, Ida. Would you do this at home for yourself every night?
Yeah, but I wouldn't be using these ingredients.
Oh, okay. Well, they're very fine ingredients at that, I can tell you, everyone.
It's al dente pasta.
I don't think ours is actually on.
No, it is on. It is. Oh, now you've turned it off.
Well, I didn't know.
Now you've turned mine off.
Oh, no, you've turned everyone off. Joe tends to do
not
that.
Not for the first time.
Zing, boom.
He's made an error.
Should we? Oh, God. This may be the raw minced dish with an egg and Worcestershire sauce.
Yeah. That's our sauce.
Oh, Joe, everything's off.
Now, teams, we have three riveting minutes to go. Three more minutes.
3 minutes, and then that's it. What about the microwave? Is that on?
That's my area. Yep.
We're good.
I've got everything in the microwave. I've got sauce. I've got three things of rice in there. And it's just going beautifully.
Oh, the sauce. Okay. Jessica's telling you how to cook.
How do you do it?
I need the rice.
No, the sauce doesn't go
in
the
rice. Oh, no, you can't put that in.
What?
Can you?
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
Give me the rice.
Oh, hang on.
Audience, is he doing the right thing? No.
Yes, I am.
Be careful, Ida.
I know.
Be careful, Doc.
Be careful, Ida.
Be careful, Ida. You're working with danger.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
No, that's fine. That's actually good.
Which is ours?
Oh, yeah.
Now, you boys are back on.
I think technically, I think we are
smoking.
With the tartare.
Not really a lot of heat.
All right. Oh, jeez.
Should we put some oil in?
Is this turned on? Oh, Joe, don't. Not the olive oil, though. Now, listen, Joe, you're
right. Two more minutes left on the clock, teams.
It's not on.
That's very good voice.
I'm just going to season it lightly with some pepper. Really
season it lightly, but cook it lightly as well, by the seams.
It's very light.
Oh, jeez. So what about you at home in Melbourne? What do you do?
All I do is the rice. So I know how to do that. You just tear it a little bit and then put it in the microwave for 2 minutes.
Yep.
That's all I eat.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
And that's why you get this body. Oh, you're busting, eh?
That's the way it's meant to order
you. Oh, oh, oh. I'll leave it open. There you go. You'll get more boats.
You want to rip it, Pete?
No.
Go on, mate.
Oh. I had a bit of tomato sauce.
So they'll get more boats.
Rip it, Pete. They're actually meant to be ripped. Are you going to do it? Shit.
Ida, am I allowed to rip? Crazy with their wives. Interesting. Well, hello, little Nick.
1 minute left.
Oh, no.
We are really going for it on a Monday morning.
Don't touch the nipple.
Where's our food, Ida?
Where is it? Well, the boys keep turning the oven, the stove off.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go with that.
Help.
Now, over here, nothing's happening. Are you hot?
Yeah, well, it's not really that hot. It's much hotter than
fixed it.
Do you want to be ripped?
30 seconds. No, 30 seconds.
30 seconds from Sarah's the judge. Ida's looking good.
Ida's smelling good. Ida's looking good.
She's a cover girl, our Ida.
Sure is.
Yes, she is.
Bit of pepper, Ida?
Oh, a bit of pepper, yeah.
Absolutely.
Just a little bit.
Okay, all right, we've got to play it up.
All right, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tools down. Tools down.
There it is.
Tools down.
Oh, my God.
Now, can we just interrupt for a minute?
I'll tell you that.
Joe, and right. Robbo, what have you made there? Explain your dish.
I call it spaghetti and rice surprise.
and Joe, what's the surprise?
Salmonella.
No. Okay, wonderful. Salmonella. And Ita and Ash, besides beefcake here, what else have you got on the plate?
We've made a sort of a Thai stir fry.
Yeah, chicken stir fry.
Okay.
With lots of salt. I like my stir fry with lots of salt. There's a
heavy
of salt.
Vegetables and sauce and rice.
Is that cooked, Jess?
It is cooked. No, this is delicious. Fellas, I loved your passion, but I mean, mince. You just need to keep it simple. Mince, the tomatoes, and the tomato pasta sauce. That's all you need.
Yep.
You didn't need all the frozen veggies.
Overcomplicated.
And
I love just telling them how to cook
the pasta.
Yeah.
That's all.
That's
and the winner is this.
Cook the pasta.
Oh!